surprised being the first ones here. Congratulations.
We didn't know how early to come, and then I didn't.
Karen said, "Go early." She said, "You won't have a seat."
They do have a lot.
Get them early.
Yeah, you definitely are. Yeah, you got plenty of time.
I know, I was going to get arrested there. I had to go in the office.
Oh, yeah.
Because we come in the back door, one of the girls.
Couple of birds, yeah.
It was locked, and a couple of birds come out and hollered at her.
Oh, okay.
Oh, back.
Out back, and then somebody lets you in the back door.
Maybe we're going to get arrested.
I hate it, it's cold.
You might.
As cold as it was, I hated to walk way out of the room at the back door, but I said, "They're probably on my back door."
All the students are coming in there, too.
What's that?
A lot of the students.
Are coming back through, yeah.
But I mean, they're going to come down here and sat. They're coming to pass it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, there'll be students.
Yeah, that's what they said.
Yeah, yeah.
So they want us either sat in the way back or up here.
Yeah, yeah, I think, okay.
He decided maybe we just come up here.
Yeah, this works, yeah. Yeah, so we'll, and it's an invitation, so probably not all going to be here. But it's going to have to be like, you know, it's really long.
No. I had to jump over the music program when he first came here. Of course, we listened to Mr. Wolfslager for years.
Yeah, yeah.
I told him, I said, "You know, I mean, I said, you've got some big shoes to fill."
Really?
He said, "I know it."
Yeah. Still,
yeah. And I shook hands with him here tonight and said, "I told him, I said, you're doing great."
Yeah. Mr. Wolfslager, to work to get
off. No.
Seventh and eighth graders are almost as good as it's another big band.
Yeah, yeah.
They do great.
That's what we need to read this out. So, yeah.
Really do great.
I'm glad you could come. So,
yeah, how's your mom and dad doing?
I'm good. They're back home for a little bit. They'll be home for a couple of weeks and a half or so.
Oh, they are?
Yeah, they flew back 2 days ago. They're stuck in Philadelphia.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, 2 days. No, yesterday they got home. No, 2 days ago.
Oh, so they'll be home for Christmas.
They'll be home.
Oh, I didn't realize.
Yeah, they drove down and flew back for a little bit.
So they got out there.
Yeah, all's good. Yeah.
They're back to 70 degrees or something.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, tell them
that.
Yeah.
Merry
Christmas to you.
Yeah, you too.
don't want anyone here, no. I think that's my guy.
How are you, Gloria?
Hi.
I haven't seen you in a dog day.
No, how are you?
I'm good.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Did they give us the balcony because they didn't think we'd be able to make it here? Did they give us the balcony because they didn't think we'd be able to make it here?
All the kids are coming.
I know, but they gave us the balcony.
Yeah. Avery's game is at 5 in the service.
What's at 5?
I don't know why.
Yeah, I think especially with us, you know, we have to go.
I don't think they're doing that. We're cutting some of it out because it has to be done in an hour.
So it's like every time.
I just came to you.
An hour.
You should be over an hour.
They said it can only last an hour. I don't
How are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Good.
You want to get here?
You guys have your mother's help, yeah?
Yes.
Oh, you're back?
Came back.
Oh, yeah?
Thanks for why.
But we missed the snow.
We don't believe it.
Do we miss the snow?
I guess I'm coming all the way down by the way. No, wait, it wasn't on the end.
Okay.
It's just, yeah.
We flew into Houston, we always, always, on a crew first, I said, we went on a gala.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
We were actually, we did. Ten days.
Yeah. We went down, it was very dark, Mardi Gras. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Is it? No, we did, we got there just in time to get out of the shit, but when we come back, we have time. Industry, yeah, yeah, that stuff is neat. Yeah, we got, it was, we got there just in time, the door of Mardi Gras, they had all the streets shut off. Of course, there were a lot of people on the ship, were there for Mardi Gras, and on the ship. We had all kinds of bees. It wasn't too bad.
It wasn't too bad?
I think any, just a little bit of a rocket.
Here comes the music.
Hello?
Can't miss a concert.
No.
That would not be good. No, it must not be, it's about prettier, it's nice to have some. It is.
So that's what I mean.
Do you want to send that in?
It
I
afternoon. My pleasure to welcome you to our rescheduled Advent concert here at the school. The students have worked very hard, and I know the directors, Mr. McGrath and Mr. Berkler, worked very hard and been very flexible to reschedule it here. We express appreciation to the Board of Education, the superintendent, the teachers, the students, everyone that's been flexible to make this happen today. And we're happy that so many others have come as well. In case of an emergency, I do need to mention that the exits are the side and the back of the auditorium here on the main level. And also, this is important, if you parked in the front lot near or around the bus circle area, it's right out here, the buses line up at about 3 o'clock. So if the concert goes near that time and you're taking your time to get out, you need to get out expeditiously or you're going to be stuck with the buses. You know, if the buses are lined up, you're not going to be able to get out of that lot. So keep that in mind if it's getting close to 3 o'clock and you need to go. All right? Without further ado, enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming. Next, we're going to have the brass ensemble doing Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Bill, which, this is Walsh, like, generously stepped in because we had one member that was not able to play today. But now we will be having our clarinet quartet. They'll be playing two pieces for you.
Thank you. The saxophone quartet, and the program says that we're doing God Rest You Merry Gentlemen and Angels Be at Earth on High. We're actually going to switch to God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, and then it'll be the first Noel instead of Angels Be at Earth.
Thank you.
Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Yeah.
Thank you.
copies. Yeah, look it up.
Will do.
We'll see ya.
Thank you.
Thank you.